morning all. Today we are going to celebrate Independence Day.
Hold on.